This is just what heaven means to me. You know what means to me? Home.
Home. Right, brother.
Home. With my father.
Yeah.
Amen.
We can only imagine, Brother Dan, just a little bit of what it looks like.
Amen.
We can only imagine what it looks like.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, amen. But that day, when we go home, and we slide down the streets of gold and kneel at our Savior's feet,
amen,
and give Him what we've earned for Him,
amen,
what little that will be,
amen,
when He says, well done, faithful servant, well done.
Amen.
He's not going to look down on us.
No.
He's going to thank us for what we've done.
Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. That's why we always say,
right,
not for us, oh God, but for the sake of Jesus.
That's right. Amen.
We may have something to offer Him.
That's right.
Amen. Not for the grand aisle of Sugar Grove Baptist Church.
Come on.
Not to fill up Sugar Grove.
Come on.
I want to see that.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
I do. I want to see it because we're out in the field harvesting.
Come on.
Amen. Right. But that's not what it's about. I want to do it because it'll make my Father happy.
Amen. 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 Amen, brother.
And He'll say, my house is full, but the field is empty.
Yeah.
Right there. Amen. I want to hear Him say, my house is empty, but my fields sure are full.
Yes.
Amen. They're out there plowing.
Right.
They're out there working.
Yep.
They're out there doing what I've asked them.
That's right.
That's right. Yeah. Bless them.
Amen.
That'll work.
Go ahead, Brother Phillips. Amen.
Let's talk.
How alone I was feeling, and the emptiness I tried so hard to hide. Though I laughed and said my life is fine without you, I was covering up the secret tears I cried. Then one day someone told of your mercy, and the love you showed for me at Calvary. There you died, and you purchased my redemption. When you broke sin's power and set my spirit free, well, I'm amazed that you love me. And I'm amazed how you came through your precious blood. I found pardon, and my sins are washed. They're all washed away. All of my sins are washed away. You know the many times I've gone astray, but I've learned your love is stronger than my weakness, and your ear is open every time I pray. For no one else has ever cared for me like you, Lord. Other friends never be as close to me, and I'm not afraid to face the problems of tomorrow, knowing you are everything I'll ever need. Well, I'm amazed that you love me, Lord, and I'm amazed. I can never run far enough to escape the